Phil Weiser wants to be Colorado's next Attorney General, but does he stand for Centennial State values? First, he came out in support of sanctuary cities.
And as the Attorney General, I'll defend Denver's right to do that.
Then, he was forced to apologize for cyberbullying.
Mr. Weiser, do you know what the inside of a Colorado courtroom looks like?
Weiser has almost no experience in the courtroom and spends his time fundraising out of state. Phil Weiser, not Colorado leadership material.